In the prosperous epoch of the powerful state, great attention is paid to the cultural system. Important new historical events taking place in our country are a source of inspiration for creative people. Our artists have a great role to play in contributing the cultural development of our people. They describe the events that take place, the portraits of our compatriots, our beautiful nature, our villages and our cities with different forms of art. Byashim Nurali, a people's artist of Turkmenistan, is a man of many disciplines of art. He is an artist, master of carpet culture, poet, writer, made new kinds of dutar, gjak, sing and play music on them. Byashim Nurali was born on January 4th, 19, in the village of Hadadar near Ashgabat to a peasant family. They named him Byashim because he was fifth son in the family. Has been raising rural animals since he was a child. In those years, he loved to see the beauty of nature in the field. When the sun rose and sunset, the sky was full of different colors. The rainbow was beautiful in the beauty of nature field. In the 1920s, the School of Fine Arts was established in our country with the aim of improving the fine arts and preparing young talents in this field. The first students of the school that Byashim Nurali, Olga Mirziyoyeva, Yevgeny Adamov, who are the founders of modern fine art. When you look at the path of Turkmen fine art, which was part of the heritage of world culture and the prosperous epoch of the powerful state, you can see that the number of unique talented masters have developed during that period. This is a result of the just policy of our esteemed president, rightful guardian of the Turkmen fine arts. In the prosperous epoch of the powerful state, thanks to the efforts of our esteemed president, Turkmen culture and art are nourished and prospered. Of course, the fine art of the Turkmen people in every work of painting, the beauty of motherland, the tranquility of our beautiful country, the beauties of a glorious period of our sovereign motherland are summed up. At the same time, the fact that the unique role of the Turkmen historical culture heritage, including a number of images of related to our traditions, and its unique role in Turkmen fine art, of course, will create unforgettable moments for those who come to our museum. The masterpieces created by a number of our master tutors who have created such masterpieces have become a unique decoration and unique treasure of our Museum of Fine Arts of Turkmenistan today. In each of this work, the presence of beautiful images embedded in the national character of the Turkmen people, including the fact that some of our ancestors' legends and fairy tales have their own uniqueness, is certainly a feature of Turkmen fine art. It is a matter of great pride for us. Our Museum of Fine Arts has a number of such works by such outstanding tutors as the works of our motherland artist Byashim Nuraliyev. Byashim Nuraliyev was born in 1900 and entered the Oriental School of Fine Arts in Ashgabat in 1920. There, his tutors Bigliyarov and Ms. Giryoyeva are a great help to give any special impetus to the discovery of special talent of Byashim Nuraliyev.
Byashim Nurali, ayratin zekinin bardağını, şonun ayratin zekinini yüze çıkarmağına, bir itergi vermeğine ulluqan kömegeciyeler. Sebebi, Byashim Nurali...
Because in the work of Byashim Nurali, the harmony of colors, the excellence of colors, the beauty of it, open up a great opportunity for his creative world to improve and rise to new heights. The works of Byashim Nurali are seen today as one of the most exquisite examples of fine art of the richness of history for the Turkmen people. I teach a history lesson in fine arts of the Byashim Nurali Children's Art School. Our school is named after the people's artist of Turkmenistan, Byashim Nurali. Byashim Nurali was born in 1900 and spent his childhood in shepherding. During his pastoral time, he observed the Turkmen nature and marveled at the uniqueness of each season during the sunrise and sunset. He became acquainted with the art of carpet weaving. When he arrived in Ashgabat, after that, Byashim Nurali was admitted to the school as one of the Turkmen children eager to paint. From the moment Byashim Nurali had already started attending art school, the teacher immediately saw that he had a unique talent and allowed Byashim Nurali to attend school and continue his studies.
Byashim Nurali, EM Çeperçilik Mektebe katnap başlan dövründen kabul eden valim onun üyt köşk ayrı tenlanın bardığını provada görüptür. Hemen Byashim Nurali
From that day on, Byashim Nurali paid special attention to the art of painting.
Byashim Nurali şol günden başlap yağına nakkaşılık sunuotu, renk bilen işlemek sunuotunu ayrı ten ünseriptir.
Byashim ağanın dörözcülüğünü
By describing the flourishing moment of the culture, heritage and art of every Turkmen in his works, Byashim Nuraliyev strives to expose Turkmen culture and art in his own works. The works he creates have such beautiful beauty that have won the colors of the rainbow. Byashim Nuraliyev, especially the one who always tried to use the rainbow harmony in spring, to look at the birth of rainbow, its beauty, its color harmony, and to use it in his works. When we look at each of his work, the combination of several qualities in his work, such as joy, kindness and diligence, gives a great opportunity for that work to have a special beauty and a special shine. Byashim Nuraliyev has a work that inspires shepherds with the art of music, which are related to the moments when a Turkmen is spreading his art or the Turkmen national holidays. Of course, the existence of each of these created works related to the bright future is a testament to the wonderful beauty of a Turkmen fine art.
Elbette şol dörüzlen eserlerin her biri hem yaqtı geleceğe, yaqtı bir öwşgünni, rowşenni bir owadan eserlerin bolmaklygy türkmen şekillenişiniň otunyň ajaýyp bir gözelligine ýogurlýar.
Byashim Nurali esasan
Byashim Nurali continues his studies in Moscow. The Moscow Museum also houses paintings by Byashim Nurali. The first day of September begins with a small museum at our school for the students of our school about the life of our people's artists of Turkmenistan, Byashim Nurali. Our museum has photographs, paintings, explorations, dotargacaks made by Byashim Nurali, as well as paintings by his real handiwork.
Fotosuratları, çeken suratları, gözlükleri, yasan dutargıcakları, şol sanna hem öz hakiki ilinden çıkan nakkaş eserleri müzeyimizin biri olup dur.
Türkmenistan'ın ilkinci surat keşi.
It is no coincidence that the name of Turkmenistan's first artist, people's artist Byashim Nurali, was given to the art school. The first graders of our school will first be given to a tour of the Byashim Nurali Museum in our school, and the students will be introduced to Byashim Nurali's life and work. The museum also houses photographs that tell about the life and work of the esteemed tutor, his instruments, tools and musical instruments he used during the tutor's lifetime. In addition, the museum houses creative works such as paintings and sculptures dedicated to the people's artists of Turkmenistan, Byashim Nurali.
Bağışlanan dörecülük işleri, yani nakkaşlık işleri, heykeltaraş işleri yerleştirilen.
Bizim mektebimizde 4 tane bölüm.
There are 4 departments in our school, the department of painting, the department of sculpture, the department of carpet and jewelry. In those sections, children continue to learn and subtleties of their first artistic education. The school has ample opportunities to acquire the skills they have chosen in 4 years. School children are taught in various lessons such as paint with first pencil, color painting and composition lessons, the history of painting and the history of fine arts. They improve their hands and learn how to draw a pencil, mix colors and get new color from several colors and advice of a tutor. School children also go out to take pictures of our beautiful Ashgabat, our beautiful nature in the open air every season. This lesson also complements the knowledge gained in school and shows that colors change under the influence of the sun. School children, after receiving and perfecting the art education, participate in every celebration, exhibition and composition held in our country. Student letters of commendation, diplomas, awards, as well as pictures of students who have won gold and silver medals adorns the walls of our school and further inspire future artists to grow up to be such gifted children. At every competition in our country, they win prizes. The young artists clearly show that they are perfect with their paintings. In addition, painting, Byashim Nurali wove the first portrait carpet, proving that it was possible to weave a carpet portrait, and Byashim Nurali loved to play music and sing. Byashim Nurali worked as a teacher in the Department of Music and Art College in Ashgabat, and competitions were announced about the art of music. He continues development of a dutargacak, which has been passed down from our ancestors, and the possibility of making new ones again.
Hem de innik gelecek suratkeşlere şolar yalak ökte surat çekeyen çağalar olup yetişmegine hasam iterg berýär. Ýurdumyzda geçirilýän her bir beýatlaş hergelerini bayraklı ornara münasip bolýarlar. Şeýle hem geçirilýän bayramçylykda ýaşajyk suratkeşler öz çekeýän suratlary bilen özlerini kämilleşenligini aýdyň görkezýärler. Byashim Nurali surat çekmekden başga da foto surat bilen meşhurlanypdyr. Haly portretini dokap boljakdygyny söwüp edip İlkinci portret halısını nukaptır. Şeyle hem Byashim Nurali saat çalıp aydıma itmağım qovuripdir. Byashim Nurali Aşgabat şehrinde.
He was working on further research to further develop that musical art to create new musical instruments for the orchestra such as sound of the piano and European art. According to reports, Byashim Nurali has created about 40 new types of dutar and qıcaq. There were 5 of them in our museum. The dutar and qıcaqs made by him are also the most valuable works of art in the museum of our city of Ashgabat and in our country. Byashim Nurali has done a lot of research to make those musical instruments sound better or bring a different sound.
Yanglanıp owadynyň çykyş ýaly orkestra üçin täze taz gurallaryny ýasamak üçin täze gözlegler üstünde işläpdir. Ýazylan maglumatlara görä Byashim Nurali 40-a golaý dutar gyjagyň täze görnüşlerini ýasapdyr. Biziň muzeýimizde şolaryň bäşi saklanýar. Aşgabat şäherimizde ýurdumyzda ýerleşýän muzeýlerde hem onuň ýasan dutar gyjakları muzeýi iň gymmatly sunwat eseri bolup durýar. Byashim Nurali.
The record was taken at a meeting among musicians and reproduction of musical instruments by Byashim Nurali.
Yazgylarda Byashim Nuraliň ýasan saz gurallaryny köpeltmek barada sazanlaryň arasyna geçirilen maslahatda kabul edilipdir.
Now we'll observe the work of people's artists of Turkmenistan, Kakajan Oraz Nepesov, who created the portrait of Byashim Nurali. In the picture we can see the moment in which he holds a musical instrument qajaq. This is a vivid evidence of the Byashim Nuraliyev was involved not only in art but music as well. At one time he wrote poetry and also gains great popularity acting in films. When we imagine the works of Byashim Nuraliyev, we plunge into the world of beauty. In 1923 he created a work called Qurban Bayrami. He created it in the form of miniature using ornaments and patterns.
Byashim Ağanın her bir eserine, her bir dörödün acayip nakkaş eserine sertaramızda onun dörücülüğünü şol ehli sunuotun, medeniyetin görünüşlerinin biri mirin ara bağlanışkılını, eş arga şol keçeğini sinnamak kolye. Onun 1923 yılda dörödün Kurban Bayramı adlı eserine ol şol miniatura görünüşünü dörücüye, onu şol halinin nakışları bilen şolun daşkı görünüşünü, daşkı çarçıvasını almaklığı hemen şol eserin içindeki gelin ýyllaryň bir milli şaýtepler bilen bedelen egin maşlary, ýagny börükli türkmen gelin ýyllarynyň görnüşleri.
Looking at the picture, we can see the moments where Turkmen women with their heads covered walk around the village. In this work, we can find something in common with the art of Oriental miniatures. Looking at this picture, we can see the skill of Turkmen in creating beautiful pieces that resemble a beautiful, delicate carpet.
Türkmenin oğudun nefis halatını yadını salayan acayip eserler dörütmeye ören ustalarını biz şol eserlerin üstülen sinap görüp biliyaz.
Çeperçilik mektebinde 4 uğur hareketi.
The art school has 4 directions, namely painting, sculpture and applied art, as well as department of carpets and jewelry. During the academic year, students are first taught to draw inanimate objects on paper, placing them correctly with a pencil. There are also watercolor painting classes. When creating a still life, our students use cold and warm colors. Today, our students create works of art that glorify the prosperous epoch of the powerful state. Exhibitions are regularly organized in our country. Our students regularly participate in competitions and win prizes. In the future, we will participate in exhibition and competitions with our creative works. We would like to take this opportunity to express our sincere gratitude to the esteemed president for creating such wonderful opportunities.
İşleri yerine getirilenler, yurdumuzda devlet derecesinden geçirilen tergibat seçkileri hem izgiderli katnaş bayraklı ornları.
I wish the esteemed president sound health, long life and success in all endeavors for the benefit of the Turkmen people and further prosperity of the country.
İşleriyle katnaşar, işlemeye, döretmeye, giyim mümkünçülükleri döretip veren hormatlı prezidentimize köp sağ olsun, aydarın. Hormatly prezidentimiň jany sag ömri uzak bolsun. Tutýan tutumly işler elimde amara wajasyn.
Türkmeniň milli häsiýetine ýogurlan
When creating a work, we take into account the national character of Turkmen people as well as color features. Students of the State Academy of Arts of Turkmenistan, located next to the Museum of Fine Arts, come to the summer practice where they create the unique works. This in turn contributes to the further expansion of the creative world. Under the leadership of the esteemed president, great success is being achieved in all spheres of the country's life. Byashim Nurali left a big mark on the history of Turkmen people. Byashim Nurali created over 40 wonderful musical instruments. These musical instruments are distinguished by their uniqueness.
Koyun bir ustalarımdan biri. Sebebi Byashim Nurali özünün dörejülüne 40'dan qoraq acayip saz qurollar dörejiye. Şol saz qurollar bizim hazır görən saz qurollarımızdan tapawutluqda bir öz boşlu ayrətinlə yani gündoğurun bir acayip nusxasına uğurlan şəkillərdə dörədilmək hem onun dörejülük əliminin örən gindiğini açıp görkəyir.
We would like to take this opportunity to express our sincere gratitude to the esteemed president for creating such wonderful opportunities. I wish the esteemed president sound health, long life, and success in all endeavors for the benefit of the Turkmen people and for the prosperity of the country.
Xəbər verən bir neçə əcaib əsərlər bu günkü Türkmenistan şəkillənirsə Sənətim Müzeyinin əcaib sərgilərini bədəb duruyor. Şular yal əcaib tarixi şəxsiyyətlərimizi, tarix surətkeşlərimizi yadlamaqlamızı, ulaqan mümkünçülükləri dörüt bəriyən, xormatlı prezidentimizə sağ olsun, aycan, xormatlı prezidentimizin canını sağ olsun, alıp bariyən il yurt bəxvətli işləri hemişə rəvaj alın.
A competitive exhibition about the life of Byashim Nurali, about his paintings, about his creative life has been announced among school children. All students of the school enthusiastically took part in the exhibition and won prizes. Today, we create a piece of art. We would like to take this opportunity to express our sincere gratitude to the esteemed president for creating such wonderful opportunities. I wish the esteemed president sound health, long life, and success in government activities for the benefit of the Turkmen people and for the prosperity of the country.
Rəhmətimizi qayğırmarız. Bizə işləməyə, dörütməyə mümkünçülüklər dörüdüb verən hörmətli prezidentimizə çox sağ olsun aytdım. Hörmətli prezidentimizin canı sağ olsun, ömrü uzun olsun, tutyan tutumlu işlərinə rəvaşlıq arzu edirəm.